Rob Van Dam plans on gaining some altitude here.
Whoa! Oops!